All right, level 5 of the Jurassic World. This should bring us to a completion. Let's do it. Jay Shock Blast here. Hope you've enjoyed the run. So we found the aunt. The dinosaurs have attacked. Now it's time to defeat Dominus Rex. She got this.
Stop to pet the pteranodons.
Yeah.
Or the dimorphodons.
Whoopsie. Here we go.
You'll find a great dino fact just
Main
down there.
Street Showdown.
They evacuated the lab.
WTF?
Where's Henry?
Dr. Wu works for us.
That's not a real dinosaur.
No, it ain't, kid. Imagine that one. A fraction of its size, intelligent, deadly, able to hide from military technology. Easy, boy. We're on the same side, right?
No. I don't even feel bad. He deserved it.
This way.
They're hunting us.
Us or just you?
Us.
Oh.
Typical woman. Thinking she's above it all. All right, I'll get that later.
The feeding shows are not for the faint of heart and may be disturbing for small children. Except the herbivore ones. They're only disturbing for vegetables.
See that pipe? I might be able to reach the upper level from this end of it.
Ha! There we go.
You can climb up to it here.
Oh, hey. Oh, it's all good. The kids got this.
We can use the bones.
Nice work, kid.
I'll see if there's another way out of here. I guess not.
Okay, stand back.
Ooh, expensive.
Whoa, I'm not gonna have to pay for that, am I?
No, at this point you can just assume. Oh, that's not a display. You're not a display, I'm already calling it.
The Apatosaurus is one of the largest animals.
I don't think we can push it from this side.
Calling it. You're not a display. You're real. All right.
I can fit in there.
I was wrong. Who is moaning? It's annoying.
I'm through.
Can you get rid of whatever's jamming the display cabinet? Nice work again, kid.
It's Charlie. We'll have to distract him.
I've got an idea.
Oh,
A newborn human baby has a bigger brain than most fully grown dinosaurs.
Jimmy Fallon.
It would take a raptor only 20 minutes to run across Isla Nublar at its widest.
Come on, move!
Jurassic World has achieved John Hammond's vision to create living biological attractions so astounding.
Stop! It's Echo. Leave this to me.
Stop, collaborate, and listen. I sit back with a brand new invention. Listen.
I hope you like playing fetch, Echo. Come on!
Something's wrecked the control panel.
It's okay. I can fix it.
He can fix it.
There.
Okay, let me just find the right hologram.
He's gonna be like, yo, this ain't real, and they're trying to fool us. I told you it would be the green one. But he's gonna be their friend.
This is how it is, huh? Easy.
Seventy-four, 58 times 2, 190. We need more.
What?
Teeth. We need more teeth.
Larry, are you still there? I need you to open Paddock 9.
9? Are you kidding?
Past it. Boss battle. All right, let's see what we're gonna do here.
Thanks.
Hey, we can use that stuff.
We're gonna need some more parts to finish it.
Oh, yeah?
You can get another shot of him, Gray?
Triceratops right to the throat. Down, kid. Eat it. Oh, boy. T-Rex. Yeah, we're staying out of this one. Dundavers! Not what I needed. What are we gonna do? Yeah. Everybody up. Up, up, up.
That dimorphodon must have been really full.
Dung divers.
Trust me, it could be worse. Much worse.
You think you can reach that wire, Claire?
Sure.
Some urgency for some reason? Wait down here. Okay, bye. All right, story complete. Main Street Showdown, that is Lego Jurassic World. All story levels complete. I should get Mr. DNA out of this. Do a little bit of gameplay video with him.
left all the mini kits behind. Claire Deering, survivor. Owen Grady, survivor. Zach Mitchell, survivor. Gray Mitchell, survivor. Henry Wu. Jimmy Fallon. Pilot Pat. DJ Master Frank. Colin Trevorrow. Mr. DNA. Steven Spielberg. InGen Command. ACU Transport. Boom. And, oh, I thought I got that. All right, so there we go. Lego Jurassic World Level 5 Main Street Showdown in the books. Last up, we just have to finish the story and then let the free roam begin. Hope you guys have enjoyed, and we'll catch ya.